I'm trying the world's first lab-grown fish maw.
Just a little bit mushy. Almost like a sponge.
It's cultivated in a lab from fish cells by Hong Kong-based food tech startup Avant Meats.
咁花膠我今日都係真真正正揸上手，我哋第一次個 texture 係似真正嘅花膠嘅，即係未煮之前。同埋咧，呢個係我唔使浸唔使發啊嘛。咁通常咧，呢個花膠翻嚟乾嘅花膠，我哋要浸啦，浸完又要煲啦，又要發啦，咁好長時間嘅。咁但係呢個咧 ready to eat 一剪開都係有黏手，有gelatin嘅。咁食落去，但係就暫時就未食到嗰種真係花膠嗰種。 黐住個嘴嗰只啦，咁即係呢個都係要其實係要時間慢慢去再去 develop
咯。Fish maw is the swim bladder of large fish like croaker. It's a delicacy in Chinese cuisine, and it's believed to have many health benefits.
花膠本身咧，佢係好高蛋白質啦，咁其實係對皮膚好好啦，好有 collagen
啦。High-quality fish maw can sell for thousands of dollars a pound. But the demand for seafood has led to overfishing and driven some marine species to the brink of extinction. Fish farming, or aquaculture, has been touted as a solution to overfishing, but it can have harmful environmental consequences such as ocean pollution. Companies like Avant Meats want to solve these problems with cultivated fish.
但係當然啦，你唔可以講話一隻大花膠咁長嗰啲，跟住同呢個去比啦。咁但係就話，如果 for 一個 future food 應用喺中國人嘅市場咧，我覺得呢個市場係非常之大。如果呢個 product 慢慢普遍咧，外國人都會接受嘅。The
company also makes cell-based fish fillets.
This lab-grown meat is made from grouper. The texture is a little bit different than fish normally would be. It's not quite as flaky. I'm pretty squeamish about eating any kind of animal. I was a vegetarian for 10 years, but knowing that this wasn't an actual fish, I actually feel okay eating it.
Avant Meats is still developing its products, but it plans to start selling them sometime in 2022. If people are willing to pick lab-grown fish over real fish, it could help save our oceans.